The slope is slick, the fog got thick. I don't know nothing about the standard shift, except it is what it is, and it's all good. Dangerous curve around a drop dead cliff, my whole life flashes as I hit the skids, and it is what it is, and it's all good. I've been misled, been misunderstood, been double crossed, now I'm twice as good. I wouldn't change it if I could. Why? When it's all good.
There's a jukebox voice from long ago, Van Morrison, singing Domino. He thinks of his wife as a young girlfriend, had a hell of a time with her back then. The man at the bar looks at the TV, where they're selling the tape of the great Ali. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee, that's a hell of a time analogy. A hell of a time. We're all lined up like dominoes. Do, 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 do. How did it, did it, did it? How did it know? All fall down like dominoes.
It's late, I know. You have to go. There's still so much to say. I can see your big boat waiting to take you far away to the land of second chances, where dreams sometimes come true. Go west, young man, do the best you can, and my love goes with you.
I dreamt I was chosen to drop the bomb that put an end to World War II. Chosen for my courage, chosen for my calm, in light of what it was I had to do. And as sick as it sounds, I was digging the attention. Harry S. Truman called to say hello. Mr. President, I've only one question. Before I go, I gotta know. Why me? He sighed, said the monkey wouldn't do it. Why me? We tried, and every time it blew it. The monkey wouldn't do it, the monkey wouldn't do it.
The old man had the answers. The old man knew his facts. Said there's win and lose in every move. You might as well step in and take your hats. And sometimes the wind's behind you, son. Sometimes it blows in your face. Put one foot in front of the other one. If you wanna move in either case, sometimes I hear a whistle on the wind, just like the old man, and it always brings me back home. I can see him well and young again, and I understand the best of what I am. Just like the old man.
Cyrano was oblivious as Juliet packed and left and made her way cross walking, talking bridge. Her goodbye note didn't say much, had to go. Enough's enough in P.S. There's pork chops in the fridge. She used to love his swordplay, love his poems and prose. Recently, all she sees is nose. Cyrano and Juliet were once as close as two can get, long before the stars were all torn down. Hey Jules, it's Cyrano, it's dinner time, turn on your phone. I'm at the house, I've got the table set. Wherefore art thou, Juliet?